Embedding ICT. What does it mean? The use of technology in any lesson should be seamless. It shouldn't be seen as a separate part of a lesson. It means teachers and students using technology as if it was pen and paper. Let children use the technology that surrounds them as part of their learning, not as part of an add-on.